You can hear the some noise. It's actually catching on the shelf above my wheel here. So we're nearly there. This is a large platter that, well, large dish, I suppose. And hear it again touching. Edge is a bit wobbly, but it doesn't matter. Quite true, really, for my throwing. Just getting this wall nice and uniform. Just get the nice throwing rings in here. This off now. The wire's just about big enough. The point at which my wires usually break. I always find it's easier to have the wheel moving slightly when you're cutting off like this, because it keeps the wire nice and flat across centre, because normally if you pull it off with the wheel not working, you pull it off, it bows in the middle and you get a thin part. So that's it. Right, here's the finished shallow dish, 18 inch. You couldn't really get an idea of the profile before that I did, so on the earlier video, so it's just an idea. It's a 24 inch ruler. Show you the profile of it.